Blackpink's momentum has not slowed down. In fact, the K-pop girl group has exploded. Blackpink is the highest charting female Korean act on the Billboard Hot 100. They have the most top 40 hits in the United Kingdom out of any other K-pop act. They were the first K-pop girl group to win a VMA and are the most followed girl group on Spotify and YouTube, with recent collaborations with pop superstars Lady Gaga and Selena Gomez. So it's really no surprise whatsoever that Netflix is going to be releasing a documentary on Blackpink. So get ready, Blinks, because Blackpink Light Up the Sky is coming. Here is what we know. This is the first time Netflix has ever done a K-pop documentary. Fans will get to see never-before-seen footage from Blackpink's early trainee days and exclusive interviews, highlighting their rise into global superstardom. The documentary is set to premiere on October 14th and will cover the last 4 years of Blackpink's journey. According to Netflix, viewers will get a first look into the recording process of the band's follow-up album, which depicts the highs and lows of being a K-pop idol group and showcases each member's incredible talent that, when combined, creates the uniquely trailblazing DNA of Blackpink. The film culminates with their historic 2019 Coachella performance, where Blackpink was the first K-pop girl group to take on the Coachella stage. The documentary will be directed by Caroline Tsu. Caroline is an independent documentary filmmaker that has had her work featured on Netflix, CNN Films, Sundance Channel, and many more during her 20-year career. For Netflix, Caroline has adapted the best-selling books Salt, Fat, Acid, Heat into a cinematic 4-part series. The vice president of documentary features for Netflix, Adam Del Dio, noted that Caroline formed a trusted relationship with Blackpink, which in turn will offer organic and honest moments that give viewers an authentic inside look into the lives of Blackpink, as well as the dedication and grueling preparation each member puts into every hit song, history-making performance, and sold-out arena tour. And another fun thing, Netflix will allow fans to make the girls' faces available to select as profile icons. Blinks, the month of October will be a fun one. You'll have the new documentary on the 14th, as well as a new Blackpink album titled The Album, out on October 2nd. What are you most excited to see on the documentary? Go ahead and let me know in the comments section below. Plus, don't forget to give this video a like and subscribe to the channel for more pop culture videos.